I bet I walk on this money. Woo! 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 Howdy! Woo! Get some anointing. You put somebody up. Woo!
Get this anointing in. Get this anointing.
Now this next story is, it makes me angry. I'm sure it makes you angry as well when you hear these stories. You can almost call it a protective racket. And I'm talking about televangelists. That's right. The ones who rake in billions of dollars a year on donations because they are nonprofit ministries. Don't even have to declare any of this stuff. The men of the cloth don't have to tell anybody just how much they make or even how they spend it.
Toronto, leave us to ourselves. Don't leave us to our foolish thinking. Lord, we want all that you have, all that you have.
Yes.
And Lord, if it blows our little minds, let them be blown. Father, we want all of what you have, all of what you have.